Good morning, everyone. We are calling the meeting to order. Welcome. We'll start with the Pledge of Allegiance led by Commissioner Elbrock.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You made it.
That's like a blessing. Thank you.
I was leading, not you.
I was trying to keep up.
All right, we'll do some quick introductions. I'm Lucy Kay, your commissioner from Colorado.
I'm John Bush, President, General Manager, Cumbers and Poltec Scenic Railroad.
Billy Elbrock, Commissioner, New Mexico.
Dick Coles, Commissioner too from New Mexico.
Dan Love, Commissioner from Colorado.
Stoffe.
Jim Seaver, Governor of Colorado.
Stoffe.
Stoffe Pappas, Assistant General Manager, Training and Project Manager, Cumbers and Poltec.
George Carroll, Finance Manager.
I need to see it too.
Tracy Gagos, Assistant to President John Bush.
Roger, Chama.
Yay.
You have two agendas.
Becky Ball, Chama.
Okay, Chama.
That's you.
Zell Olson, Senator, Anita.
Welcome. A little hard to see you behind the camera. Feel free to move if you like. We'll take a look at the agenda, approval of the agenda. Commissioner Elbrock.
Motion to approve the agenda as written.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Agenda's passed. Approval of the minutes from May 13, 2017. Any changes to the minutes?
I haven't seen them.
Yeah, obviously.
Do you? I get to move it? I guess. I haven't seen the minutes. I'm not going to approve it, but I haven't read it.
Is that the right date?
May 13th.
Yep.
Okay.
Do you have another agenda?
Epic fail.
We could move these things together. I mean, we're sort of hemmed in by a little space.
Motion to approve the minutes from the May 13th meeting.
I will second it.
All approve?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Okay, motion passes to approve the minutes. Next up, John, is the President's report. President Bush, please.
Right. Thank you.